Okay.
Alright, so where in the world are we?
Oh, and I'm Captain JD. If y'all got any questions, y'all just raise your hand or yell it out. We're
in a swamp, but it's flooded timber. And that makes it a little bit more difficult to see critters when it's all flooded like that. So we're gonna go down here to some man-made canals, what we call canals. Because it creates a nice little bank. We've got a better opportunity to see it.
Is it possible?
Is it possible? I don't know. You know, we see alligators down here year round because it doesn't get that cold here. And it's not really that cold right now. This won't move much. They get all stiff like we do. You know, you get cold, you get stiff, you can't hardly move. They kind of do the same thing. But we can still go down there and try to dive the ground. We'll keep them warm. But, you know, it just depends. Like last night, they probably buried up in the mud a little bit. But not too deep because it wasn't that cold. And the water temperature's not terribly cold. It's probably low 60s. But if it's...